There's somebody that'll need it. That's why I can't take it. Something's gonna happen.
And you'd be depriving somebody.
Right. Is there a VCR in all this? I can't see. Is there? That's a DVD player. I've got a DVD.
Oh, that's right.
I just need a VCR. Do they even make VCRs that hook up to the new smart TVs? I don't know if they do they?
I couldn't tell you. I don't know much about it. I can't change a light bulb, so. All right, thank you.
All right, thank you.
That's just the case.
Yeah, that's...
There's a better hard shell case over there if you're looking for one.
No, just was checking if there was anything in there or not.
Oh.
Usually they're heavier if they're full.
Yeah, they are.
You have a sander, did you?
Pardon me?
A sander. Did you have a sander?
No.
No, okay.
Unless there's one in there.
Nope, I have almost that exact same kit.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, thank you, sir.
Okay, have a good day.
Yep, you too. Well, that's nice.
Handlebar bag for
yep.
Bike.
It's on my bucket list, but almost bought one this year, but I...
Well, you want me to talk to your wife and tell her that everybody should have one?
Well, it's my husband, but...
Okay.
Yeah, he said go ahead and do it, but I had a choice of my vacation this year or that, and I chose the vacation. We went to camping in the Poconos and mountains instead, so...
Have you ridden a bike before?
Years and years ago.
It's good to start out with something respectable size. People have a tendency, if they need a bike, to buy something too small and they have to move up and move up.
Yeah, that's the one that somebody was selling. Someone was desperate to sell it, and that's the only reason I didn't. It was a good deal.